My name is Joydeep Ganguly. I'm the Senior Vice President of Corporate Operations within Gilead Sciences. Gilead Sciences is one of the world's leading biotechnology companies. It's had a rich history and tapestry of trying to make meaningful contributions towards the unmet disease states. We've been in Foster City since our founding in 1987. Our mission and focus is around developing, discovering, and commercializing therapies for patients with truly debilitating diseases. So that's a mission, a passion that sort of binds the entire Gilead community together, and it's one that we're incredibly proud of. But a big part of what we're also trying to focus on is we're actually leaving a legacy for generations to come. And in that vein, what we have embarked upon in Gilead Sciences is one of the most ambitious sustainability plans in the industry. In 2016, we articulated a bold ambition to actually reduce our greenhouse gas emissions by 25%. So we have a deep passion for our patient community, but we balance that with an equally passionate commitment towards our local community. And we approach that passion and operationalize that in many ways, be it in terms of the grants we give local organizations, to actually how we operationalize access of our medicines around the world. I often describe Foster City as not just the place where we have our buildings, but it's where we do our magic. Buildings behind me right now, 324, 357, these labs, this is where, you know, alchemy turns into reality, where science fiction becomes actual science. Or rather, one of the biggest reasons we continue to invest here is our relationship with the local organizations and community. Penelope's Coffee and Tea is one of those examples where we've got them in two locations over here. They're very fondly recognized by all the local Foster City. So we see our role as not just the stewards of some of the local priorities, but actually working hand in hand with the city, the council, the community on advancing Foster City's agenda forward. And we recognize that the leadership position we enjoy is a privilege and a responsibility as much as it is an endorsement of what we've achieved thus far.